Hooray! Paw Patrol, to the lookout! Ryder has a new mission. The legendary golden banana is missing somewhere deep in an ancient jungle temple, but it needs to be brought to the museum. The Paw Patrol needs to call in some help for this mission. Tracker, the jungle pup. No job is too big, no pup is too small. First, Tracker needs to swing over to the ancient temple. Help Tracker swing through the jungle. Collect pup treats along the way to keep up his energy. Press the space bar on your keyboard to help Tracker launch his cable and swing into action. Watch out for rocks and other obstacles in the way. Swing over this one. When Tracker starts to fall, press the space bar again to keep him swinging through the air. Nice swinging! Way to go! Nice swinging!
Whoops!
You helped Tracker get to the temple. The golden banana is somewhere inside. Tracker needs your help to choose the right doors through the temple. You need to follow the right animals by listening for their sounds. Tracker has the perfect pair of ears for that. Listen with him. First, you need to find the room with a bear. Listen to the sounds behind each door. The bear. That's it! Next, you need to find the room with a snake and a bee. Listen to the sounds behind each door. Find the door that leads to a snake and a bee. That doesn't sound right. You need to find a snake and a bee. Try again. That way. Now you need to find a room with two parrots. Listen to the sounds behind each door. Find the door that leads to two parrots. Then click it. That doesn't sound right. You need to find two parrots. Try again. Aha! That's the door Tracker needs! Getting closer! Almost there. The golden banana is behind three locked doors. This code on the door will show you how to unlock them. Make each part match what's shown in the code, and the door will open. Click the number that matches the one in the code on the door. Then, click the door when you think everything matches. Perfect. Keep moving. Another door with a code. Now there are two parts you need to change. Click the pedestal to turn it to show the gem that matches the one in the code on the door. Oops! All of the parts don't match the code on the door. You need to move the switch until it matches the same number that's in the code on the door. The door is open. Great! Just one more to go. And look! There are now three parts you need to change. Click here to turn the dial to point at the picture that matches the one in the code on the door. Excellent! You figured it out! You did it! You helped Tracker find the golden banana! Now it can be displayed at the museum so that everyone can see it! Thanks for saving the day, Tracker! What a great pup! Click Play Again to go on the adventure again! Play again!